The brain sees what it chooses to see.